You have to speak up.
I play, I've never gotten a volume note in my life. I play Sister Aloysius. And depending on what point of view you're looking at her from, is either a stalwart guardian of the morality of youth or a total bitch. Can I say that in a blonde?
I can beep it out.
Okay. A total witch. What is that about? If we do it right, it will be about whatever you perceive it to be about. Because the title says it all. You should leave the theater not really knowing what happened and having a definite opinion about what you think happened. It's going to take some thought. It isn't a light affair, but everybody needs to think once in a while, don't you think? Hmm?
Mm-hmm.
Is the theater supposed to stimulate?
Yes.
Okay.
In ways
well,
you
I'm
shall never know.
Like I'm ribbed.
She's missing. Linda? She was here. There's food. We're on a quest to find a costumer. Hmm, missing.
I had everything in my arms and I set my bag down and locked the door, put stuff in the car, bent over to grab my bag, and because it's that satiny stuff,
it slipped out.
I think it slipped out.
Here?
In the parking lot, yeah. Because it was dark, you know, I could, but I would have tripped over it. That's what
and
I'm
who
thinking.
Wouldn't have picked it up and returned it?
I mean, who takes a priest?
That's just flat out weird.
I'm
okay.
Hoping that Scott, I'm sorry, Scott went out and he found it or something.
Oh. What are you doing? We have lost the outer garment for our priest. It's bright purple. Could be in the parking lot somewhere. So if there's, you know, a transvestite or something out there that is using it for a drag show, you can have it when we're done. But we need it.
Please don't sew feathers
just
on it.
No sequins! No sequins, although it would look darling with a pair of platform pumps, okay? But, bring it back, okay? Because, you know, Linda's working really hard, and it took her a long time to find it. And I mean, what's a priest without a purple garment?
This is our video blog. Can you just get those so everyone will know when you're crabby and you can just wear them?
Exactly. Other people would know and they stay away.
Oh, she's got the horns on.
We're allowed in the rectory. I would like to hear that talk. I don't know how to be a man. I would like to know what's involved. Have you ever given the girls a talk on how to be a woman?
Oh, no, I wouldn't be competent.
Why not?
Well, I took my mouth at the beginning.
The founder of our order, the Blessed Mother Seton, was married and had 5 children before embarking on her vows.
I've often wondered how she accomplished so much in one life.
Well, life is perhaps longer than you think, and the dictates of the soul more numerous. Astonishment.
I didn't know.
When one takes on the habit, one closes the door on spectacular things. My husband was killed in the war against Adolf Hitler.
Sister.
But unlike you, I doubt I would feel competent to lecture tittering girls in the subject of womanhood.
Around groovy people. I don't like nobody that's got an ego.
to sit around and hold a conversation with somebody who don't know where he wants to go.